Hi, welcome to Something Blue at midnight. It's really nice to meet you. You're here for your wedding services. Yes, so Something Blue, obviously, as you probably know, is a one-stop shop for all of your wedding needs for planning. Exactly. Yes, I have you on the books for an appointment. Looks like a few. Yeah, go ahead and take a seat. Absolutely. I'm just going to get you checked in, okay? Okay, and I got your first name, and could you just spell your last name for me? Okay. I've got you up here. Yeah. So it looks like you are enrolled in our exclusive full wedding package. Are you familiar with that? Some people actually have it booked for them, believe it or not. Yeah. So I have some details just here in our service guide brochure. If you want to just take a look, and I can go over those with you. I'm going to go ahead and just give you a moment to take a look, and then I'll kind of give you a little overview, okay? All right. Did you have time to look over everything? Okay, so as you can see here, this is the brochure for our full exclusive package here at Something Blue Wedding Services. You receive all of the following, okay? So essentially how our packages work is the first package is just the first three, the second tier is the first six, and then the third tier is the first nine there, okay, as you can see. So some of your services here include your, of course, your wedding fitting, your dress fitting, your dress designing, which we will work on your fitting and design here in shop today. That's so exciting. Congratulations. Your hair service as well. Your makeup service. That's correct. We'll also cover your flowers, okay, and then other like aesthetics in that session. Your jewelry, will fit all of your jewelry custom. We will do rental if you want to do rental jewelry. We have tons of options for you. Okay, your nails and your pedicure. I know. And then your honeymoon package as well, we will plan here in-house. I know. It's a lot of sessions, but what we do here at Something Blue is we break all of those out and do separate sessions for you so they're not stressful. So of course the hair and the makeup will be separate sessions and they will be your trial hair and makeup for the actual day, but everything else is its own session. So you really get the opportunity to take in and enjoy every part of that experience. And then on the back of our brochure here, it just gives you a little bit more information on what we do in each session, okay? Sure. Yeah. So I will email a lot of different things to you throughout our process, including this pamphlet. So what's your email address? Okay. And what's your phone number as well? And could I have your full mailing address? Oh, it's okay. That's an interesting spelling. Let me just fix that. Two L's. Okay, got it. And you said it's Court Road. And your zip code. Perfect. All right. Got everything here. We will be shipping you some different things throughout the process, but a lot of it will be pickup here. Like, we have your dress exclusively shipped here once it's the alterations and everything are completed. I'll do a lot of that in-house today. Okay. Perfect. Okay. And let's see. Let me just finish putting you in here for this today's session. We log everything on our manual system here. When you leave today, you will have an email from us. That's going to be your login and temp password. Everything I put today in your account, you're going to be able to find there. So if you're like, oh, what flowers did I pick? You go into your account, you choose flowers, photos, all the details will be there, the amount we're ordering, everything, your alterations, colors of all the different things you choose, everything. So it's very easy for you to keep track, okay? All right. So I'm just going to explain a little bit more to you today about our services, all right? Just for today's session, we're going to be, of course, doing your fitting and style for your dress. So you're going to pick out fabric for your dress today, accents, materials, and I'm going to also do your measurements today. And we'll also pick out the materials for your veil. Yes, so I will be doing some typing, a good bit of writing. So I essentially just have my form here, and I have your reference number for our system, the package that you have, and then all of the information that I will be collecting in your measurements and such today. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is just a little consultation for what kind of dress that you're looking for. Okay, so I'm just going to grab a few magazines. I have a couple here. And I'll leave those with you for just a moment while I go grab the others. All right, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back with my materials here. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to be looking a little bit more closely at your style preferences, okay? So, as far as the style goes, do you have anything just immediately in mind for your wedding dress? Most people do, so that's why I wanted to ask. Okay. Sure. I know what you mean. Okay. Okay. Chloe, yeah. Silver, like satin, like your, yep. Okay, any major concerns that you have about your dress, about the style, about insecurities of how you may look that day? You know, some people have different things they're worried about. Some women are worried about their hair, some are worried about their neckline, you know, just various things. Okay. Anything else? Okay. Just let me know if you think of anything. Sometimes as we're working through the process, people remember something. Okay. And then you had mentioned fabric preferences to be something traditionally like shiny or silky, maybe satin. Okay. So I'm going to put possibly silk, satin, maybe polyester. So let's take a look here. I'm going to pull some dresses that I think you will maybe be interested in as far as style. And I'm going to pull some that I think you may not like as well, just to make sure that we're on the same page. You always want to, you know, I don't want to get into the designing process and I have a completely different idea of what you like and don't like. Okay. So. Let's see. Okay, so the first one I'm going to show you is the material. So you had mentioned something silky, satiny, shiny. I immediately thought of this dress. So don't worry about the style. Just think about the material. Please think of the material. Exactly what you're looking for. This is nice, flowy, shiny, classic. Okay. Alright. That's great. So we're on the same page with that. I'm just going to take a few notes as we go, alright? That is model 37695. For material. So that we have that in stock. Yes. We'll be able to do some fitting with that today. I can actually go ahead and cut and pin some areas for you. Okay, so we will definitely do that. Okay, next up, you were talking about the neckline of the dress, so I just want to take a look at some of these necklines and see what you might think, okay? Yeah, no judgment here. This is for day. This is for day, so. So the first one I have is a plunging neckline. That's one that is here. We have this plunging, not your style. I understand, you don't owe me an explanation. Okay, so let's see here. We have a very classic neckline as far as this straight across. That's possible. You want something more, like an accent, per se. So something higher that kind of draws some, you know, uniqueness to the dress. Okay. Let me see if I can find that. Okay, like a netting type. I can look. I don't know if I have any examples for you today, but if not, we will find something. Let's see. So here we have, it's not a really good demonstration of that, but it's higher, and then if you look here and on the zoom in of that neck, you can see it's a little frilly, closer but not quite. Okay, sure. Oh, here we go. This is a good one, I think. So you mentioned like a netting and then like a high neck, but with the netting that kind of made the gap fill. Is that something you like here? Or this one? Okay. Alright, so you're thinking something like this. Now, are you wanting to do a shoulder like that? Okay. Let me just take a couple notes on that. That's great. I'm glad we found something close. Okay, so that is. Let me see the model number. Okay, so dress length. What were we thinking dress length was? Long. Okay, so long and flowy. Are we doing a trail? No. Okay, so you just want basically a traditional length. It's completely fine. tail, but it's not the yellow tail, it's just the longer floral one.
Okay.
So that's a good luck for you, though. That's what that's okay. And I know that the neckline is not for you. However, I do see a lot of similarities on this dress of what you described. So you said you wanted some like diamond or pearl accents. So I have down here, the diamonds are running all the way down, as you can see. Yeah, that's really pretty. And then in addition to that, we have some diamond accents just around the top of the dress as well. Yeah, she also has them at the waistline. This is the Celine design, as you can see there. And then she has a special little bag. I know you're not going to carry this probably, but also accents. Okay, so something like that. Alright, so we're going to do a Celine length. Celine style length, yes. With to take a look at the catalogs while you're waiting. I didn't ask what length for your veil. I'm just gonna grab my measuring items and then we will just get started, okay? So I just have my bow of pins here. These are for me to mark the dress and pin it, and then I will do a little bit of cutting probably as we go through some of the fabrics, okay? It's just to make sure it's perfect and done while you're here. I will also make notes on my notepad here, okay? I'm just gonna start out with our basic measurements. I just want you to relax and I'll let you know what if I need you to move or do anything. Mm-hmm. Sure. Okay, I'm gonna start with your shoulders. So just relax your shoulders as you normally would, okay? Stay still if you can, okay? Alright, and then I'm going to do your waist. I want you to stay seated and then we'll do one standing up. Don't tense or you know, anything like that, just relax completely normal if you're sitting, okay? kind of sit up a bit. Just have them, yeah, kind of bring the pop, yeah, have good posture for a minute. Your legs, so just kind of prop it just right up here on this ottoman, okay? Thank you. Okay, ready? Okay, and then your other leg is up here on this ottoman. And if you could just put your arms forward, okay, and just rest this, the first arm here on my leg for a second. Okay. And then over here, just rest the other arm on the side of my leg. I know this sounds weird, but it helps me to make sure that the sleeve is going to fit well. Okay, so I'll just have you rest the first wrist right here. I'm just going to wrap this all the way around. Okay. Just going to go behind you, and I'm going to do your head, but I'm going to start at the front and just pull back like that, okay? All right, you just stay still. Do your chest, okay? Forward for me a little bit. Perfect. And so I'm just going to do one more measurement, okay? And I'm gonna do your back, just from your top of your shoulder down to here. Okay, that'll be some for your veil too. Items on the computer, and then we will get to pulling the fabrics, and I'm going to fit a few, pin them, and do some cutting of the fabrics to fit you, okay? So I'm not entering all of your data right now. I'm just doing a couple of things so that we make sure we find the right material that's going to fit you for your needs and your sizing, okay? Yeah, for sure. I have a few items in stock here, and I'll just grab them for you, okay? So for your dress, obviously, I picked the white satin. This is real authentic satin, okay? This is the actual piece of fabric we're going to use to make your dress. It's a very large piece of fabric. It's still actually, you can see, folded here. But this is going to be it. So I'm going to be basically fitting in a couple areas, like around your waist. Make sure this is at the length that you're looking for, okay? And then I'm just going to cut in a couple places where we need this to be. Yes, it's looking absolutely gorgeous against your skin. I love it. So, is this sufficient? Are you liking this fabric? Do you like this? So you can see it's so beautiful, shining in the light. Exactly what you were looking for. Okay? Alright, so I'm going to use some of your measurements, and we're just going to get started, okay? Alright, great. I'm going to just move my keyboard down a bit, because we're going to be cutting, like I said, in pin. We're going to make sure we're going to get all these correct. Alright. So I'm just going to start with the waist area, okay? Going to do any major weight loss before the wedding? Okay, some people do, so that's why I wanted to ask. And then over here as well. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, we get that a lot actually, you'd be surprised. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and grab my scissors and I'm going to get some of this cut for you, okay? So I'm going to just be using this little pair of fabric scissors and I'll show you how it just kind of cuts off. And I'll be cutting just a couple areas of the dress fabric to make sure it's fitted the way we just pinned it, okay? So just take a second to relax while I do that, okay? So I'm just gonna undo this piece. Alright. So this ensures when they tear, they start exactly where we pinned. Alright, so now I'm just going to do the breast area and the chest, okay? Go back and just measure, make sure we cut it exactly right, and then I'll cut it. Okay. Looks right to me. I'm gonna go ahead and cut right here. And we're doing buttons in the center or the back, yeah. Okay. Okay. right there. That feels right. Okay. Grab a pen. Okay, I'm just gonna pin this right there. And then I'm gonna pin the back side as well. Actually, so you mentioned the diamonds, you also mentioned the pearls. So I have a really beautiful lace here that you had laced around the neck on that photo. I thought that this one would be really gorgeous for the neckline for you. So we would probably have it something like this, or like this, you can choose. I like this one better. The lace in between the netting, and then could even do this at the top, or we could top it off with a lighter, smaller one that I like more to be dainty, like the style you have preferred, to go just around the top. Yeah, that one is there, and it's just got these little flower prints with the pearls on that. Gorgeous, I know. And then this one has kind of a mix, but right, so let me fit this one for you, just for the dress. We can incorporate these into your veil as well, okay? The veil will be at your hair session, though. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and just measure these around you, okay? Because we're going to do this one at the chest line, okay? Right about there. Stragglers here on the fabric. Okay, there we go. Right. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut this where we pinned it away. Okay, and then I'm gonna do the other. Just to make sure the final good. Okay. So put that aside. We have that for your dress. And then I'm going to do the top piece around the neck, which is this one. Yep. That's gonna look so gorgeous together. Okay. So I'm just gonna measure it against this, just to be sure. That's perfect. Exactly what you're measuring at. So, all right. little cut to this. Okay. I'm just gonna check it one more time, okay? That's perfect. Alright, so I'm just gonna write up little tailoring receipt for our tailoring department. If you just give me a second. Okay, so we're gonna do okay. I love this, it's so pretty. Together for shipments, and we will pin this receipt to them, and they will be sent out today. Absolutely. I'm so glad. So you were a really easy client with your choices, because a lot of people like to go through many different styles just to try, which is great, but you came in knowing what you wanted, and that really helped me find the perfect thing for you. Okay, and then your neckline item. Okay. And I'm going to be putting your tailoring receipt just there. Get my pen out here. Yes, these are shipped direct to our tailor. Okay, so we have everything just there. And we'll go ahead and complete the request. So you have an email confirmation, okay? And just confirm your address one more time for me. Mm-hmm. Now, do you want to go ahead and schedule your next appointment while you're here? Mm-hmm. Okay, let me just shift my items over here. Sorry, I keep moving back and forth. It's easier for me to kind of, yeah. Okay, go ahead. What's your availability? Okay. So yeah, I do have availability later in the week. This would be for your hair appointment and your veil. Okay, yeah, I have that time opening. You wanna do that? Okay. Perfect. Alright, I've got you in for 4:30 on Thursday. Okay. Alright, so everything that we discussed today, we uploaded to your portal within the hour, and I will see you later this week. Alright.